And now, of course, Miss Phony Barnes!
Hurrah, KGG!
I'm Alex, Jared, and Chris. We've been in the hallway, we were on stage here before. We always just have such a fun time coming to YomaCon. We really appreciate that we get invited every year. It's something that we're always looking forward to, from the time that the previous YomaCon gets out all the way up until we're almost here. So thank you everybody for coming to the concert. Thanks for checking us out in the hallway. We have so much fun doing this, and we really do appreciate all the listeners and supporters and everything like that. Thank you everybody. Really appreciate it.
First con I've done in a year. YomaCon 08 was the last con I did. I was in Japan for 4 months and I got to miss a bunch of shows with these guys. But it was a really good time in Japan, and I both had a really good time here with you guys, rocking out. Thank you very much.
Actually been here for every single YomaCon ever since they started.
Yeah.
And hope you've all been having a fantastic time. That definitely gets better for us every year. Hope to see you soon.
We said our goodbyes, we shed tears, we made out a little. It's so sad to see him go! But we know that he's back with the Mooses.
We do know that we'd love to see him, and we would love to see the rest of us here again next year at YomaCon 2010!
This has been absolutely brilliant. I flew 3,000 miles out to be here, and I would love every single minute of this convention. You guys have been great, and the staff's been great, our handlers have been great. I mean, I'm just screwing everyone's great!
This is Little Kribo and Crows, and we are fake celebrities. This has been an awesome convention. I don't like the opening ceremonies. I'm actually going to let you talk this time, Crows.
Oh, wow. This is awesome. I actually have the mic for once. Well, it's been great seeing you out here, all of you. We had such a great time at our panel. Thank you all for coming in. It was just amazing. I just couldn't believe the turnout we got. Thanks for all seeing our two new episodes. What'd you guys think of them? Awesome, awesome. Have a seat.
Yeah, I have a few things to say. I got to hang out with some of the best people I've ever met. I also got to hang out with you. And what's this you've got? A Nerf sword? That's like the one piece of paraphernalia you're taking home with you. Can you use that Nerf sword to dub this convention Awesome Con?
I dub the Awesome Con!
it is indeed super special and awesome. And thank you very much for having us. It's been amazing.
Before I step off stage, I've always wanted to do this. No. Today we fight for Unicorn! I was totally expecting you to do an I Have the Power with that. Good, bad, I'm the guy with the gun.
For those of you who haven't had a chance to meet this weekend, my name is Brad Swale, I'm a voice actor from Vancouver. And this is my boomstick! Yeah. On behalf of myself and all the other guests that had to catch planes away, I'd like to first of all thank the staff for making this work. Give them a big round of applause. I'd like to thank all of you for helping me celebrate my absolute craziest Halloween party ever. My first trip to Yomacon, can't wait to come back. Thank you very much.
You're very bad.
No, you're not.